concert tonight. My name is Matt Davis. I'm the president of the ASI Male Chorus. And we're joined here with the St. Paul Male Chorus, St. Paul Swedish Male Chorus, and the ASI Cloudberries to present music that we've been working on for the last, well, more than just this week, but intensely this week, with Lennart Johansson, our guest conductor. And while I'm giving just a little bit of a few words about the first four songs we're singing, I'd like to ask the combined choruses of the two male choruses to come up here and be ready for our first four songs. Lennart Johansson comes from Luleå, Sweden, way up, almost to the Arctic Circle, they'll tell you. And so it's going to be very dark there the next few months. So to have a little more sunlight, he came here. But the first four songs are written originally by somebody else, but arranged by Lennart. And later we'll get to some songs that just have been written and arranged by Lennart. But the first is Österlens Visan by Ulla Adolfsson. It's speaking of and singing about a region in far southern Sweden, the opposite side that Lennart is from, and about how wonderful it is there by the area that's called Österlen in Skåne, near the sea and the grassy hills and the valleys of Österlen. And then we're going to sing a song by Eivar Taube called Fragancia. Eivar Taube, as a young man, went to sea and also lived in Argentina for a while. And it's a song that takes place in Cuba and is kind of to a tango beat. And then we're going to sing the traditional Danny Boy and then Climb Every Mountain. So we'd like to welcome Lennart Johansson.
Amen. Oh,
Well, as a first tenor, I can appreciate singing high, but we're going to get some help with the high notes now. I'm going to welcome up the ASI Cloudberries. And I think we're going to get to the songs that Leonard is really excited about lately. That's songs that he's written for a musical that he put together and was sung for the first time this summer. Am I right about that, Leonard? It's called Den Uendliga Reisen, The Never-Ending Journey. Some of you are maybe familiar with Christina von Dovemoller, the musical that's written based on Wilhelm Mogoy's books about immigrants coming from Smolensk to the Scandia area here in Minnesota. And this is a similar story of people immigrating. And it starts with the song, Nyt may be grinden. The person who's leaving is meeting the mother at the gate for the last time, and they're going to exchange letters that they're going to cherish for a long time. And the promise is I'll be back, but most of them didn't come back. And then På vida vingar, on wide wings, om aftonen, in the evening. All songs from this musical that Leonard has written.
Thank you.
Swedish Male Chorus, and we'll be singing three numbers for you next. The St. Paul Swedish Male Chorus has the distinction of being the oldest continuously active Swedish Male Chorus in the United States. We started on the east side of St. Paul in 1881, which makes this our 132nd continuous concert season. We are directed by John Berqriest and accompanied by Lynette Campbell. The three pieces we'll be singing for you tonight, the first one is called Slå ut dina vingar, Svenska sång. Throw out your wings, Swedish song. It's kind of a theme tune for our chorus and one that we always use to start our rehearsals because tenors really like warming up on a high C. The next song is one of the Fredman's epistles written by Carl Michael Bellman, who was a prolific composer about 400 years ago in Sweden. He wrote 82 epistles dedicated to Jan Fredman, and this is number 80, Vit som en herrina, like a shepherdess. And the final piece is by Randall Thompson, the American composer, from a poem that Robert Frost wrote called The Pasture.
Slå ut dina vingar, svensk sång, flyg över. We have found this next piece to be deliciously difficult.
St. Paul, Swedish Male Chorus, with all the rights and privileges thereto.
She looks like me. She's my granddaughter. And this song is, I have dedicated this song to her. And she is a beautiful little girl. And she has such a warm and wonderful little heart. So it's about whatever happens in your life, we promise to be at your side. extend my thanks to the people here in Minnesota, all of Minneapolis, for inviting me here. I really look forward to 1 year from now performing the whole piece, the Nuendaresa, the Never Ending Trip or Story. So, hope to see you then. Well, every life has a dark period, I think. And so, for me, and during that period, this song very important song for me, and also the poem. And I felt that really God really put me on his shoulders and carried me over. And now I'm having a great life. So I'm so thankful. So, and I also used to say that no success is bigger than getting back home to where you live. So I'm looking forward to go home to Sweden also to Monday morning. But I will sing Wressel for you. And so with that song, thank you so much for listening to me. Wressel.
and it's called Kulle Rull, Rusan. And the words are quite funny. It's a man sitting up on a mountain, playing his fiddle, looking down into the valley, and it's beautiful. And he's thinking about the nice little girls getting ready for the Saturday night dance, and perhaps he should get himself down to the village and have a fun time. But then he realizes that there are a lot of very handsome guys down there, much younger than he is, so it's hardly worth the effort to get down there and not find the girls. So he stays up there and sings and plays.
Process of elimination, you probably know this is the American Swedish Institute Male Chorus now singing their individual pieces. We're going to start with Tunerna, which is a piece that Lennart has also arranged. And we really like singing this song. and talks about how music comes to us in the night when we're having troubling thoughts and calms us and gets us through. And then we're going to sing the traditional spiritual song, Climbing Up the Mountain.
If I never more see you again, gonna meet you.
Well, I'd like to invite the other singers up again. We have two more combined songs on the program listed here tonight. Förtrösta min kära and jag sålde vad jag ägde. Both from the same musical that we've been talking about. And we can translate the never-ending journey. Jag sålde vad jag ägde. I sold what I owned. And that's what you did when you came here. Whatever you owned, except for the clothes and a few things